mountains, the real end of the world, nothing but wind and snow. I hoped to find peace here, away from people. I hoped to escape my past, to run away from my fears. But things didn't turn out the way I planned. No one took my stories about the Sandman seriously. But every time I went to bed, I remembered his face and his promise of revenge. Now the day has come that my nightmare becomes real, and my husband, Tim, his next victim. The victim of the Sandman. And I need your help again.
It's you. At last you've come. I feel like I've been waiting a lifetime. I'm sorry to have summoned you, but the thing is, Tim, my Tim, they brought him here to the hospital. He's in a coma. I'm not allowed to be with him. I tried to explain to them that this is not an ordinary coma, but they don't believe me. They hustled me out and locked the door. We must save Tim while we still can. Please help me. We must hurry before it's too late. His ward is at the end of the corridor. We haven't seen each other for a long time. I can do a lot more than I used to. I'm gonna stop time now so you can pass the doctors unnoticed. But I can't hold it for long, so you have to hurry. Ready? Time is starting to slow down.
No! Leave me alone!
Thank you.
Darling, you're alive. Please, I beg you. We must take him away from here quickly before the Sandman gets to him, or else... Wait. Something's not right.
Laura, baby.
Have you forgotten? You can't use the power to help yourself.
This is true. I cannot use the power to save Tim, but you can save him. I will bring you to the world of his dreams. Take some of Tim's belongings with you. They will serve as an anchor between worlds. Please help me. I'll plunge you into Tim's dream world, and you'll have to bring him back to the waking world. Tim's alarm clock will be the anchor between here and there, and will help you wake him up. I will bring you to Tim's dream world. Let's hope you can manage to save him. The alarm clock you took is his favorite thing. It will help make a mental connection. Are you ready? Now you are in Tim's dream world.
Thank you.
Who has dared to stand in the way of the Sandman? I'm old and I need a disciple and successor. And Tim will be him. Laura's beloved will be on the path of evil as soon as I get started. Laura's against her husband. What a hoot.
Thank you. I can't get out! The door is stuck! Help me! I can't get out! The door is stuck!
Help me!
Please, if it's not too late, help me to wake up. The man in the raincoat, the Sandman, is forcing his will upon me. He racked my brain inside out, gutted my memory, learned all my deepest fears, and uses them against me. Fear sucks the strength out of me. I can't resist. I've lost my will. Soon the Sandman will turn me completely into his slave. Oh, why did I not believe Laura?
decide to try to save Tim? But does he deserve to be rescued? Just look at him, at this spineless creature. Now he'll become my successor, and we'll annihilate Laura together. I will rule the world of dreams, and Tim will be a servant to me. When Tim will be mine, no one will be able to stop me.
Get free! Please! This cat will kill me! Thanks for saving me. Now I've got to find Laura and get her to the attic to start the enlarging machine. Thank you. We'll never be able to do it without you. I found a part there in the cab of the truck. Take a look at it. Do you think it might be useful? Thank you. I couldn't have saved Laura without your help. Now we need to go up. We'll see you there. Now we need to start the enlarging machine. Then Laura and I will be normal again.
again! Another nightmare is over!
To wake Tim up, he's mine. And in a couple of hours, I will be alive inside his body in the real world. With Laura.
Oh! Thank you.
Please, hurry! The Sandman is going to start a dreadful ritual soon. If he run out of time, things will end badly for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't get up. I'm going to fall soon. Thanks. It was one of the scariest nightmares, but it seems to me that the Sandman worked on everything in advance. His ritual has already begun. I am no longer in control of my body. I don't know if you managed to interrupt him. In any case, thank you for everything. And tell Laura that I love her. I'm drowning! Help! Help me! I can't feel solid ground under my feet. Please hurry. I'll be going under soon.
Thank you.
Thanks for saving me again. The Sandman is using my fears to break my will. Please help me wake up. I don't want to become his slave. Dora! Honey! I'm alive!
Thank you.